and we discuss with equality of two matrices. Now A and B are some two different matrices. Now these two matrices are said to be equal. Avaru matrix na equal matrix anta kerebekandre. So both are will be same order. A and B are in the same order. Means A is a matrix of order m cross n. Then B is also a matrix of order m cross. A nalli eshtu order irutte ashte order alli B nalli irbekagutte. So if these two elements of the matrix are said to be equal, means corresponding element of that matrix are will be equal. So order equal aagutte adra corresponding elements na nav equal anta kareethivi. So for example 1 2 0 3 is a matrix of order 2 cross 2. It's a one of the matrix. Similarly, its another one is also nothing but same elements. 1 2 0 3. It's also a matrix of order 2 cross 2. So now the corresponding element means 1 is an element of the first row and first column. It's also equal to first element of first row and first column. Now these two will be called as corresponding element. Similarly, 2 is an element of first row, second column. Again, 2 is an element of first row, second column. So, 0 is an element of second row, first column. Again, 0 is an element of second row, first column. And 3 is an element of second row, second column. Again, 3 is an element of second row, second column. If each and every terms are correspondingly equal to each other, so such a matrix R will be called as equality of two matrices. But what about an application of that equality? For example, matrix na another matrix aagi tagondre adaralinda uses yen irutte. So one of the example is element of the first matrix is nothing but 1 2 0 3, and another one is nothing but x 2 0 3. Now by using the condition of equality of two matrix, if it is possible to find the value of x na value na solve maadabodu. By the definition of equality of two matrix, corresponding elements are equal to each other. Corresponding elements are then kirtive veru equal aagi irbeko, except x. If all the remaining elements are always equal to each other, x na bitra nimike idella elements corresponding element ge equal aagide. So therefore, comparing with each other, then the values of x is nothing but 1. So that is one of the application of equality of two matrix. But with one of the point we understood, if any two matrices are always equal to each other, if the order of the matrix are always nothing but same, A na eshtu order tagondirtive ashte order alli B na consideration maadbekagutte. So these are the some different types of matrices. So problems. So first one is, in the matrix A is equal to 2 5 19 minus 7, 35 minus 2 5 by 2 12, √3 1 − 5 17. Right. First one is the order of the matrix. Second one is number of elements of the matrix. Third one is write the elements. 1 a 13 a 21 a 33 a 24 and a 23. So the answers. Now first one is, what about the order of the matrix? So if the given matrix which containing in how many number of rows and how many number of columns? Count. Number of rows are nothing but 3 rows and number of columns is nothing but 4 columns. Therefore, order of the matrix A. Order of the matrix A is 3 cross 4. First, if it is always mentioned with the number of rows into number of columns is called the order of the matrix. So, second point is number of element of the matrix. Matrix alli eshtu elements ide nodi, idanna namu ikka count maadkonta hogu 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, but ashtu madadu bodu. To mention the order of the matrix, then the product is nothing but, and last class in general class alli mention maadidde, so order of the matrix is nothing but m cross n. Then the total number of element of the matrix is nothing but m into n. So similarly, order of the matrix is nothing but 3 cross 4, therefore total number of elements of the matrix is 12. So total number of element is 12. Then third one is, write the elements. particularly A13, A21, A33, A24, A23 na mention maadi. So first one is A13. A13 means that element which represented for first row, third column. One another row na represent maadidre, 3 is mentioned for the column. First row, third column means first row nalli, third column nalli, which of the elements are represented for 19. That is the value for A13. Similarly, A21. So 21 means second row, first column. Second row nalli, first column nalli baranta element. So that is nothing but 35. Then third one is A33. So 3 means third row, third column. Third row, third columns. That element is nothing but minus 5. Then next one is A24. 24 means second row, fourth column. Second row, fourth column. That element is nothing but 12. And the next one is A23. Means second row, third column. Second row, third column is nothing but 5/12. So these are the particular values of the given matrix. That is the first one. But if it is not most important, so exams ke kela the problems in the general instruction. But if the next one is nothing but, if the matrix has 24 elements, what is the order of the matrix it can have? And in the first example, on the matrix na kodu, to mention the order of the matrix and number of elements in the kodidara. On the matrix order, a matrix in order kodidara, number of elements eshtirutte nanna easy aagi find out maadu. But in the reverse process, even the order, number of elements na avaru kodidara, adana use maadi, what are the possible order? Ikkena onde order mele fix maadlikka agala, possible order enirutte nanna mention maadu. So first one, what are the positive divisor of 24? So 24 na nam yava numbers inda divide maadabodu. 1 2 3 4 6 8 12 and 24. These are will be positive divisor of 24. ಒಂದೊಂದನ್ನೇ ಕೌಂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾವ. ಸೊ 1 ಈಸ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈಡ್ ವಿತ್ 24, ಟೋಟಲ್ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ 24 ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನ 3 × 4 ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ 12 ಆಗಿ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ಲಿ 4 × 3 ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ 12 ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ 2 ಪಾಸಿಬಿಲಿಟೀಸ್ ಅಂತ ನಾವು ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕರಿಬಹುದು. ಅದೇ ತರ ಸೊ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪಲ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ 24 ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಅವಾಗ ಯಾವ್ಯಾವ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ನ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ 24 ಬರುತ್ತೆ, ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್. ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ಲಿ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಬಟ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್, 2 and 12, our product is nothing but 24. That is the second possibility. The next one is 3 and 8 3 cross 8, it's the third possibility. The next is 4 cross 6 is also 24. But if prati vandana multiply maartta adre 24 24 24 bartha idare, 4 cross 6 aayitu. But even the first and last one, second and last but second one, third and last but third one, itara maartta hogta idare. But in the reverse order, you can read the possibilities alla, in the reverse order again bandidira, adana ulta maartta hogu. 6 cross 4 6 cross 4, then 8 cross 3 8 cross 3, 12 cross 2 12 cross 2, 24 cross 1. These are the possible order of the matrix if the total number of the matrix is nothing but 24. So first one, if yes to total number of elements irutte, adashtu elements na positive divisor yavudu anna mention maadkolli. What are the positive divisor of 24? So then we will product of two numbers, yavya numbers na multiply maadidre 24 baruthe. These numbers can be taken as in the form of order. So first possibility is 1 row 24 columns irbodu. Second possibility 2 row 12 columns. Third possibility 3 row 8 columns. Fourth possibility 4 row 6 columns. Fifth possibility 6 row 4th column. And next possibility 8 row 3 columns. 12 row 2 columns and 24 row 1 column. So these are the possible order of the matrix. It may have 24 elements. Similarly, next one is, if your matrix has 5 elements, what are the possible order it can have? But the last problem is 24th order. 24 is a composite number. There is some possibility of divisor. More than one number is divisor. But 5 is a prime number. Composite number is a positive divisor. Similarly, prime numbers na choose maadutha. What are the positive divisor of 5? 5 na yava numbers inda divide maadabodu. If 1 and only it's one of the prime number which is divisible by only 2 positive divisor, 1 and that itself. Therefore, the possible orders are J is represented for columns of the Kriti. But the first one is A11. A11 means I is nothing but 1, J is also nothing but 1. These two values can be substituted in our given function. I replaces 1, J replaces 1. Sum is nothing but 2 into 1 is 2, 3 into 1 is 3, 2 plus 3 is 5. The next value is A12. So I is nothing but 1, J is nothing but 2. I replace 1 kodi, J replace 2 substitution aki. That is 2 plus 3 2s are 6, if it is nothing but 8. The next one is A13, means I is 1, J is 3. 1 into 2 is 2, 3 into 3 is 9, 2 plus 9 is 11. So A14 means I is 1, J is 4. 2 into 1 is 2 plus 3 into 4 is 12, then the sum is 14. The next one is A21. Elements na illo nokoli, starting with the confusion agutandre elements na nokoli. A21. A21 means I is nothing but 2, J is nothing but 1. So 2 into 2 is 4 plus 3 into 1 is 3, 4 plus 3 is 7. A22 means I is 2, J is 2. I plus L 2, J plus L 2. 2 into 2 is 4 plus 3 into 2 is 6. 4 plus 6 is 10. So A23 means I is 2, J is 3. 2 into 2 is 4. 3 into 3 is 9. 9 plus 4 is nothing but 13. The next element is A24, means I is equal to 2, J is equal to 4. 2 into 2 is 4 plus 3 into 4 is 12. Then the sum is 12 plus 4 is 16. The next element is A31, means I is equal to 3, J is equal to 1. 3 into 2 is 6. Plus 3 into 1 is 3, 6 plus 3 is 9. A32. So again I is nothing but 3, J is nothing but 2, 3 2s are 6, plus 3 2s are 6, 6 plus 6 is 12. A33, I is equal to 3, J is also equal to 3, 3 2s are 6, plus 3 3s are 9. 9 plus 6 is 15. Then last one is A34. Means I is equal to 3, J is equal to 4. 3 2s are 6 plus 3 4s are 12. 6 plus 12 is 18. These are the some different elements of the matrix. Therefore, the matrix A is nothing but the rest two elements in arrange mode. Matrix na construct maadi. In the elements of the first rows are first row alli baranta elements 5, 8, 11, 14. Similarly, elements of the second row 7, 10, 13, and 16. Then the elements of the third rows are 9, 12, 18. That is one of the matrix of order 3 cross 4. But actually marks here the matrix here. Again, if you have calculation or general elements of the matrix are if it is not necessary. But some calculation just the self short format again calculation na use mark. But if you do calculation amari, matrix representation model and full marks cut out either 1 or 2 marks for the cut out chances here. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ನೀವು ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಷನ್ಗಿನ ಹೆಚ್ಚಿನ ಪ್ರಿಫರೆನ್ಸು ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್ನ ಕನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಏಕೆಂದರೆ ನೇಮ್ ಇರೋದೇ ಕನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಟೆ ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ 3 x 4. ಸೊ ಒಂದು ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್ನ ನಾವು ವಿತೌಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಷನ್ ಆದರೂ ಬರಿಬೋದು, ಅದರ್ವೈಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಷನ್ ಆದರೂ ಬರಿಬೋದು. ಬಟ್ ಇಫ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ನೆಸೆಸರಿ ಟು ಮೆನ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಜನರಲ್ ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್. ಬಟ್ ಇದು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಆಗಿದ್ದರಿಂದ ನಿಮ್ಮ ರೆಫರೆನ್ಸಿಗೋಸ್ಕರ ಈ ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ನ ನಾನು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ರೆಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಬೈ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ದೀಸ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಔಟ್ ಟು ಗೆಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ದ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಬೈ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ದ ಜನರಲ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್, construct a 3 cross 3 matrix A equals Aij. Whose elements are given by Aij is equal to half of modulus of minus 3i plus j. Now first we construct a general matrix of order 3 cross 3. Whose elements are A11, A12, A13, A21, A22, A23, A31, A32, A33. Now Aij is equal to half of modulus of minus 3i plus j. Now first element is A11, means I is equal to 1 and j is equal to 1. That is half of I is 1 is nothing but minus 3 plus j is 1. Minus 3 into 1 is minus 3 plus 1. That is half of modulus of minus 2. But modulus of minus 2 is nothing but plus 2. 2 to get cancelled, it will be equal to 1. Similarly, A12 means I is equal to 1, j is equal to 2. That is minus 3 plus 2. Minus 3 plus 2 is nothing but minus 1. But modulus of minus 1 is 1. 1 into 1 by 2 is nothing but 1 by 2. Next one is A13. Means I is equal to 1, j is equal to 3. That is half of minus 3 plus 3. So minus 3 plus 3 is nothing but 0. Modulus of 0 is equal to 0. 0 into anything will be 0. Therefore A13 is equal to 0. Then next element is A21. Means I is equal to 2, j is equal to 1. That is half of modulus of minus 3 into 2 is 6 plus j is nothing but 1. That is half of modulus of minus 5. But modulus of minus 5 is nothing but plus 5. 5 into 1 by 2 is nothing but 5 by 2. The next element is A22. Means I is equal to 2, j is also equal to 2. That is half of. Minus 3 into 2 is minus 6 plus 2. So minus 6 plus 2 is nothing but minus 4. Modulus of minus 4 is plus 4. Half of 4 is nothing but plus 2. The next element is A23. That is half of. I is nothing but 2. J is nothing but 3. So minus 6 plus 3. Half of minus 3. But modulus of minus 3 is nothing but plus 3. 3 into 1 by 2 is 3 by 2. The next column is A31. This means I is equal to 3, j is equal to 1. So half of minus 3 into 3 is 9 plus 1. 9 minus 9 plus 1 is nothing but minus 8. But modulus of minus 8 is plus 8 into 1 by 2 is equal to 4. Next element A32. Half of minus 9 plus 2 equals half of modulus of minus 7, but it's also can be written as 7 by 2. Then the last element is A33. That is half of minus 9 plus 3 equals half of minus 6. Half of minus 6 is nothing but plus 3. Therefore, the matrix A is nothing but. What are the elements of the first row? 1, 1 by 2, 0. Elements of the second row? 5 by 2, 2, 3 by 2. And the elements of the third row? 4, 7 by 2, 3. It's one of the matrix of order 3 cross 3. That is another one of the row. But it is the same problem, na, same elements, na, different orders. Ali in 3 cross 3 in the code. That is the problem, na, 3 cross 2, na, 2 cross 2, na, 2 cross 3, na, some different.